The Premier League season may be underway, but that does not mean the time for transfers is over, with clubs still having until October 5th to strengthen their squads. So whether your team has come firing out of the blocks or endured a slow start, we will keep you up to date with all the latest developments throughout the day. Here, Sportsmail will provide live updates from the Premier League and European clubs as they continue to negotiate and complete signings during this summer transfer window.